just about bedtime. You have time for a story. Just one. See that? That knife was a gift to your grandfather. It's dipped in white ash. You know why? To protect us from evil spirits. There's a legend, a story, about a creature, a shapeshifter, so evil, can't even say its name.
What happens if you do?
It comes for you. Your spirit draws it in. It preys on the weak and hunts them down like deer. Then, when it chooses a victim, it can change shapes. It can become an animal, a person, someone you knew. It could be anyone. Even. Me!
Well, have you seen it?
No. But it's important we share our stories because in the end, it's all we are. Now, time for bed.
I'm scared.
It's just a story. I don't believe it.
Elena, are you really gonna leave the res and go to the city?
I won't. I'll go to bed.
You're the last box.
Yeah. I can bring it to the car.
I got it.
Elena. You're okay, right?
Yeah. This is exactly what you wanted.
Elena.
I may be an ass, hey. But at least I know where my problem
is. Hey! You were gonna leave me. Did that ever occur to you? Did you ever think about that? No. You weren't just getting high, you were killing yourself. If I never found you, you'd be dead, just like your fucking mom.
Elena. Elena, come on, man. Elena, just... Come on, just go back inside. We can talk about this, please, for the love of Christ. Just come back in.
Let go!
I'm not letting go. You're gonna come back inside, and you're gonna come talk to me. I'm not
please.
Gonna...
Please! Please.
Christina.
Hey, are you home yet? Dad didn't go to work today and I'm getting kind of scared.
He probably just got confused about the time again. He'll make it home soon.
I know. know, but you haven't been here, Elena. He's been acting really weird. He told me he saw Mom the other night standing in our backyard. He said that she was just staring at the house.
Don't worry, Dad's fine. We just need to adjust his meds again. I'll see you soon, okay?
Okay. Elena?
Yeah?
I'm glad you're home.
Me too. I'll see you soon.
It's not funny, I'm gonna call the cops!
Elena, open up.
It's not funny, Dad, I was in the shower. Did you lose your keys again?
Christina's going on. Something's weird. I was just talking to my dad, and then he...
Elena, Christina's been trying to call you.
He's here. I'm sorry.
Elena, she found your dad. There was an accident. She's at the hospital right now.
No, I was just talking to him. He was just here.